event of a direction change, raise the tines, switch directions, and lower the tines once you are in position. Be extremely careful when operating the aerator on slopes and close to drop-offs. When you return your rental, please ensure the aerator is clean. You can spray it off with water, but let it cool before spraying the engine area. We hope this video helps you keep your lawn looking excellent all year long.